Okay, here we go with the maiden of the Dart XL. Put some expo in it. A little bit twitchy, that may just be the wind. A little up trim.
RF signal critical.
Stabilizer on board this plane, so she is a little twitchy in the wind. Not going to get her out very far, as not familiar at all with the plane yet. Wind's really buffeting it. Keeping her about 5 ounce, give or take. Definitely nervous on this maiden flight. Approach. from myself, but just try and keep it out of the water and keep it safe. And I may put a flight stabilizer on this thing. The wind is really knocking it around. And I need to figure out how to put the ESC brake on. Considerably windier than I was anticipating it being today. Only 4 to 8 mile an hour gusts. I was hoping for dead calm. Just got a vulture coming out over here. Check me out. like I say, it's just a test flight, so I'm not going to do anything fancy with it. Oh, three vultures out there.
bring her around and get ready to land.